Everyone, and welcome to another episode of Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. I'm Jose, the sports gamer, back with another video. Let's see what's going on in this episode. Let's see what happened. Stay tuned! Stay tuned, stay tuned, stay tuned.
Is that pirate hunter dead?
Not by my own hand.
Why is it you alone can find what so many want?
I was born with memories of this place.
Memories of another time entirely, I think.
Like another life I've already lived.
Curse you for a lurch man and speak some sense.
Not today. After you, Captain. Half a head is dangerous.
There is something going on in the jungle. Okay, I see one. How dare you! Okay, let's find some more. Let's see if there's some upstairs. Okay, found one. Ah. Is this, there's anything up there? Let's see. Right. There it is.
Alright, this way.
Let me gain some help for continuing. Oh boy. Here there's one. See, there's another one over there. Okay. This zone has been cleared, and let's go to the next one. There's the crocodile. So that crocodile. Boom. There's one over there. What's mean when it says clear the caves? Okay, let's see what this native has. What kind of ammo does it have? Okay, some berserk darts. That will come in handy. I'm getting some sleep darts and berserk darts. That could come in handy. Oh boy. Sleep dart. Okay, you're going to sleep. Thank you. Oh boy. Oh boy, that hurt. That hurt. Let me regain my health to continue. And continue. I mean, that was a nasty hit. Clearly left jungle, okay. Okay, let's have a look, just in case. Before we get... Oh, we need some bad news. Let's see if there's anyone else over here. Oh boy. Okay, there's one over there. That's monkey. No more over there. Anyone? Hey, it must be from that. That's a new one. I don't want. Whoa. Get down there. Okay, you're going to sleep. Okay, and according to the meter, there's one guy left. Let me look around. I don't know. This game could be cheap. I assume it's the guy in the back. And, oh boy. Yep, there's someone over there. I don't know where. Oh, there it is. Okay, berserk guard. And he's... Oh. Where is he going? Do not come here.
This is the observatory. All this. All it needs is a drop of my blood.
And what now?
Yeah.
Roberts? Have you gone mad?
Right the corner, to you, Edward. These wags would have gone mad and saw what lies beyond this. But you, I suspect you are made of sterner stuff. Now, pick up that chest and carry it here.
What was that for? I came out of nowhere. And now they pick that up.
Dirty and decrepit. Not quite as I remember, but it has been over 80 millennia.
Ah, oh, rot. That's impossible.
Step as if on thin ice. I must say, I'm quite taken by this new vocation of mine, and it may amuse you to know that I have authored my own articles of conduct.
Free of your own, eh?
To keep the peace, yes. I forbid all gambling upon the deck, for instance, for it leads to more conflict than camaraderie. Desertion during battle is forbidden, and I require that all men keep their pieces and cutlasses clean and fit for service at all times.
Sensible.
And punishable by death if disobeyed.
Look at this place.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Aye. Like something out of a fairy tale, or one of them old poems.
There were many stories about this place once. Tales that turned into rumors and again into legend. The inevitable process of facts becoming fictions or fading away in time.
More blood vials.
Yes. These cubes contain the blood of an old and ancient people. A wonderful race in their time.
The more you talk, man, the less I understand.
I don't expect you to. Only remember this. The blood in those vials is not worth a single real to anyone. It may be again one day, but not in this season. Here we are.
Okay.
What's that noise? Oh, yes. It's the security. Just a moment. There we are. So, what is this place?
Think of it as a large spyglass, such as the sailors carry. Device capable of seeing great distances.
This is bloody witchcraft.
This is Mr. Jack Rack.
This is happening right now. We're seeing through his eyes.
Aye.
I don't know, Jim. I haven't the faintest idea how to pilot a ship. It won't work a woman does.
Hush! I've seen a score of ladies who can reef the sail and spin a capstan.
And would you teach me to fight? With a cut glass fight? And maybe handle a pistol?
All that and more. But you have to want it and work for it. There's no stumbling into true success.
Hey! Dad! That's my last little amazing love to.
Yeah. Up your arse, Rackham. That's the last thing you should be calling me.
No! Oh! Oh, is that right? Is it? What?
A curious bunch. Let's try another. Governor Woods Rogers.
You have a bold idea, but I must think it carefully through.
A simple pledge of loyalty is all you need to suggest to the House of Commons. An oath, a gesture, and a simple ceremonial drum of blood taken from your fingers, that's all.
The ministers may give me trouble, but it should be easy enough to convince the House of Lords. they do adore an excess of pomp and circumstance.
Exactly. Tell them it's a show of fealty to the king against those revolting Jacobites.
Yes, indeed.
Oh, these temples.
The crucial detail is that you must get a sample from each man. You want to be ready when I find your servant.
Agree.
Precious tools, you see. Sorcery, that's what it is.
Not so!
Every mechanism that gives this device its light. The true and physical thing. Ancient, yes. But nothing supernatural or strange.
We'll need masters of the ocean with that.
Oh, such ambition.
There is nothing in my code about loyalty, boy. You played your role. But our partnership is done! And damn that, robots!
That was sneaky. I don't have to find a way out. Why is Edward following the, trying to go for the observatory anyway? I certainly don't get it why he's trying to do this. I don't know where to go now, or what to do. But, you know, I'm... I don't even know where I'm going right now. Where do I have to go? I wish the game would give me some kind of hint. So it could tell me, hey, you have to go this way. But no, it has to be challenging. It can't give me even a single hint. Oh, you have to go this way. Time to go. Okay, that's not looking good. Why aren't you attacking?
Your jackdaw's flown, Edward. Eh? That's the beauty of a democracy. The many outvote the one. Sail with me, but temper as hot as yours. I fear you burn us all to cinders. Luckily, I know the king's bounty on your head is a large one. I intend to collect it.
Have you
ever seen the inside of a Jamaican, says Ahoy?
I did not see that one coming. Thanks for watching this episode of Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. If you haven't seen the previous episode, I'll leave you a link in the description below. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe for more Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. I'm Jose, the Sports Gamer, signing off. See you next time.